In this video, let's talk about creating links or hyperlinks in Google Sheets. So let's start with the easy one. So you could just create a link anywhere you like. So let's say you have some text here. It says, click here. And then you want to make a link out of this. You can just simply right click and go to insert link. And you have a few options here. You can either just paste the hyperlink you want to point to. So for example, you can do something like this. It's probably best to just copy this from the URL in the browser here, whatever you want to link to, and just point like this, and that should work. And at this point, if I click here, see, that's a link. You can click on it. It will take you, in this case, to Google. Now then I can click this little pencil icon, and we can go back and modify this. This would be the text here, and this is the actual link itself. Now that's an external link. You can also do internal link inside of your spreadsheet. So an example of that could be, you might want to link to this tab here. So the way you could do that, I'm gonna say go to tickers. And again, that's just text. It doesn't do anything, but I can right click, go to insert link. And then all the way down here, we have sheets and named ranges. So I'm going to click on that. And that basically gives you the list of tabs you got here. So I'm going to point to that tickers. And there it is. Now it's a link. So if I click on this, click here, it will take me to this sheet. Now, instead of linking to just a tab, you might want to link to a particular cell or a range of cells. And you can do that too. So I'm going to go back and do this again. So I'll just go ahead and click on this pencil to modify this link. And I'll click on this sheets and named ranges again. And all the way down, we have select a range of cells to link. And at this point, you can just move wherever you like in your sheet. So I'm going to go to this tab. And let's say I wanted to link to this cell, you could just click on that. You can also link to a range of cells. So for example, I can scroll down here and link to these cells like this, this range. So I'm going to press OK. And just to show you how this works, I'm going to go back and scroll all the way up here. And if I go now to that link and click on this, see, it will take me to that spot in my spreadsheet and also highlight that range. And that's how you can make internal links inside of your own spreadsheet. Now let's talk about doing dynamic links using hyperlink function. So using this hyperlink function, you have this URL and link label parameters. And both of them have to be in string format. So that means in quotes, you do something like this. And then comma. And then again in quotes, you do the text. And now this is a link that will take us to Google. Now here, we can also create these links by using some data we have here. So over here, you see I have this domains, but notice these domains don't have this HTTPS part in them. And for it to be a valid link, you need to have that HTTPS colon and these two. For that reason, I'm gonna create that by using concatenation. So I'll just keep that part that says HTTPS colon and this forward slashes. And then I'll go after my quotations and do ampersand, which is basically concatenate. It's plus sign for text. And then I can just point to this cell to get the rest of that domain here. So essentially, we're going to create this HTTPS plus this. And at this point, if I hit enter, see, this will now take to this link. And if I take this and drag it, now each line, it's going to point to the right website. Now, at this point, all of these say click here. But let's say I don't want them to say click here. I would like the link to be the name coming from here. So I can do that too, of course. So instead of doing this hard-coded click here, we can just point to this cell. And at this point, if I drag this, like any other formula, we'll get each link with a custom text with that company's name. Now, finally, I'm going to also add a little bit of text in front of this. So I wanted to say visit. So I'll go in front of this and do visit space in quotes and then add that and sign plus. So basically, in addition to that text, which is the name of the company, now I'm going to have this text that's going to say visit with a space in front of that. So I'm going to do that. And you should be able to see now how that's going to give me that. It's still going to work. It's still going to link to the right page. So basically, you can use this idea of concatenation to build your links. You can also add some more text after. So I can say space website. And this way, it's going to look like that. And there it is. That's our hyperlink function. So if you want to use a formula to create links, that's the way you can do that. Or you can just use the regular link, which is where you just right click and insert link and do the link. Now, finally, before I end this video, let me also go over how we can make internal links using this hyperlink function. So let's say I want this function here to point to this cell over here. So I can do that by going to that cell where I want a link, right click on this, and right here, if I just scroll down to this view more cell actions, I have this option, get link to this cell. So I'm going to click on that. And then I'm going to go back here, open this, and then here as the URL, which is the part before the first comma, in quotes, I'm going to paste Control V, Command V, that link that points to that cell. Now the text is still going to say what it used to say because I didn't change that. Now we should probably change that too. So I'm going to go here and say something different. So for now, I'll just say click here. And now it's going to be just a link internal that's going to point to that particular cell in here. Now, if you pay attention to the actual link right here, you'll see that the last part of the link is the cell where it's pointing to in that other spreadsheet. And then again, if you have that information someplace else, so let's say here we just type B5 and would like to point to that particular cell, we can go back here and instead of this B2, we can remove that. And after this whole string, after quotes, I'm going to do that ampersand and point to that B5 right here, which means now this should link to B5 cell in that particular sheet. And see, that links to this BP. And by the way, just something for you to pay attention to, when I hover this, see, it shows the data that is linking to what it is, BP. So that's links in Google Sheets. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.